Welcome to the Center for Innovation at Fayetteville Public Library. To get started in our podcasting booth, notice the mixer to your right. You can put an SD card in the mixer. To do this, remove the cover off the back of the mixer and gently and respectfully place the SD card into the slot. If you do not have your own SD card, we have SD cards available for public use in exchange for an ID or your firstborn if you get testy. On the left side of the mixer, notice the USB port and cable that you can plug into your computer if you choose to use it. Above the USB port is a tiny little switch that must be flipped to the on position. If you are using an SD card, the screen on the mixer may show that the card needs to be reformatted. Press OK because you have no other choice. On the screen, you'll see your mic level showing how loud or quiet you are. Press the menu button in the top right corner. Press the menu button again to get to the second page of options and select SD card. Press Edit, then Format to format the SD card. It will ask you if you're sure you want to continue, then it will give you one last chance to back out like a sorcerer trying to manipulate you. Press OK to continue. When the card is formatted, return to the home page by pressing the button that looks like a cartoon house. On the right side, there is a third mic input if you want more than two microphones. Across the top of the mixer are the play, stop, and record buttons. The knobs correspond to the mic numbers and adjust the volume of each mic. The lights on the knobs correspond to the mic level, with green and yellow being perfectly reasonable and orange distorting your audio. On the right side of the mixer is the headphone volume knob, which adjusts the volume of all the mics at once. The other device in the room with you is the headphone amplifier, which is what is plugged into the mixer on the right. The headphone amplifier has room for up to four headphones if you have three other people willing to sit in this tiny room with you. The knobs on the amplifier adjust the headphone volume, which you may need to delicately mix with the volume knob on the mixer, or else you'll hear the very same screams from your nightmares. When you are ready to record, press the record button, and it will light up when it is truly recording. When you are finished, press the stop button. For Gen Z, that is the one with a square on it. You can play back your recording by pressing the play button, and it will play the most recent track. If you have multiple tracks you want to listen to, press the file name at the top of the screen, which begins with Mix Pre. Use the volume knob on the right side to scroll through the files and press play when you are over the one you want. Remove the SD card from the back of the mixer, not by yanking it out like a bad light fixture, but by gently pressing it in and letting it bounce out. To retrieve your files, put the SD card in the SD card slot on one of our computers. Double-click the SD card on the desktop. Go to the day's date, and there you will find your files. If you are using a borrowed SD card, please return it to the help desk and we will return your ID. Enjoy your podcasting.